I'm Brian Westbrook with GeekWire Studios here at AWS reInvent 2025, chatting with Vince Goveas. He's the Director of Product Management for Capital One. First of all, thank you so much for being here. An exciting conference, lots of great things to get to. I want to talk about the evolution of the data security landscape.
So we at Capital One call it the tsunami effect. There's increased data breaches. There's ever-evolving privacy regulations. There's the adoption of generative AI. And with the advent of this, your data usage is astronomical. So protecting data matters a lot. Traditional data does not cut it because it does not scale. It does not adopt the new security best practices that is required for newer data for these use cases, right? So that is the reason it's more important for all these organizations to be able to adopt the newer capability and invest in data security best practices.
And another place that you've invested in best practices and improving not only your internal, but also offering this to customers and to the world in general is through tokenization. Why don't you explain to us what tokenization is and maybe a little bit about what lessons you've learned?
Sure, so tokenization is a technology that preserves the format of your data. So your data utility remains the same. So all of your applications and downstream BI tools do not get impacted. And the biggest benefit of this is all of your organizational use cases do not change when you implement tokenization. Now at Capital One, we empower, especially in Capital One software, we empower businesses to be able to use data management and use data effectively for their use cases so that they can make business-driven decisions, right? But for them to be able to scale, they need to be able to understand that traditional methods don't cut it. And at Capital One, you know, every organization has its own journey when it comes to data. There is data security, there's data governance, there's also infrastructure management. However, Capital One built all of this along the way, along the journey. But they realized early on that tokenization will empower businesses to make business-driven decisions securely without compromising on security and privacy. Now, Capital One recognizes early on that we here can empower businesses to use tokenization securely and drive those business outcomes. And that is the sole reason why we have chosen to use Databolt as a mechanism to drive this for enterprises at scale.
Well, since you mentioned it, what is Databolt and how can it help other enterprises?
So Databolt is a new technology that we have brought to market. It's a tokenization technology that preserves the format of data. And this now enables us to reduce the risk of data usage while maintaining privacy and security of your data. Now, if you look at technology companies out there and also organizations out there, they want to be able to use data and use that data to make business-driven decisions. Tokenization enables them to do that. So it reduces that data breach risk, enhances your privacy regulation framework, and also adopts newer use cases when it comes to generative AI. And that is the whole purpose of us managing Databolt at scale for all of these enterprises.
Now, speaking of Databolt at scale, we are here at AWS reInvent 2025. I hear there's some news about Databolt that's come out of this conference. Why don't you tell the world about it?
Yes, absolutely. So we are happy to announce that we are natively integrating Databolt with AWS. So now you know organizations across the world use AWS for all of their native capabilities and services such as AuroraDB, Redshift, RDS. Databolt powers that data protection capability natively across all of these services. Now, with this, what we do is we protect your sensitive data so that even though it's at use, it is protected at scale so that even if there's any chance that that token is used by a bad actor, it's still rendered useless. Now, in addition to that, we also provide different integration patterns, like there are native services, very tailor-made for certain services across AWS, like AWS Lambda services, your workflows, and also user-defined functions. Now, Databolt combined with AWS, we enable companies to be able to securely use their data at cloud scale.
High performance, vaultless, tokenization platform, Databolt really helps enterprises leverage their data in a way that then it releases it to the enterprise, yeah?
Yes, absolutely. And that's the whole solution that we are trying to offer to market. And we're rolling it out to customers. We have had good, solid feedback. And we are seeing some good, positive feedback even from reInvent.
Well, Vince, thank you for taking us on a journey to discover how data security through tokenization can lead customers to using Databolt to really kind of bring all that together. Amazing stuff. Congratulations to you and the team on the developments. We look forward to hearing more from you in the future. Thank you, Vince. I'm Brian Westbrook with GeekWire Studios. Thanks for watching.